That I ain't going, I ain't blowing no smoke. I mean, I've been sober, but you should've known it. I wasn't going. Hello, health enthusiasts. Welcome back to Sassy Fit Flicks, where we dive deep into the nutrients that fuel your body and soul. Today, we're spotlighting a powerhouse vitamin. It's crucial for health, vitamin C. Join us as we explore its incredible benefits and simple ways to ensure you're getting enough of this essential nutrient in your diet. Vitamin C, also known as ascorbic acid, is an essential vitamin, meaning your body can't produce it. Yet it has many roles and has been linked to impressive health benefits. First off, it's a powerhouse antioxidant that helps protect your cells against the effects of free radicals. It's also a cornerstone of healthy immune function, aids in the absorption of iron, promotes healthy skin and collagen formation, and accelerates the body's natural healing process. The list goes on. So how much vitamin C do you need? I'm so glad you asked. Let me fill you in. The recommended daily intake for adult women is 75 milligrams, and for adult men, it's 90 milligrams. However, if you're a smoker or exposed to secondhand smoke, it's advised to add an extra 35 milligrams to those totals. Getting your daily dose isn't just good for your health, it's crucial. Incorporating vitamin C into your diet is easier and tastier than you might think. Citrus fruits like oranges and grapefruits are famously rich in vitamin C, but there are plenty of other sources too. Bell peppers, strawberries, kiwis, and broccoli pack a hefty dose. And don't forget about dark leafy greens and tomatoes. By diversifying your diet, these foods can easily meet your daily requirement. To get the most out of those vitamin C-rich foods, consider how you prepare them. Vitamin C is water-soluble and sensitive to heat, so raw or lightly cooked is best. Think fresh fruit salad, lightly steamed vegetables, or adding a squeeze of lemon to your water or tea. And remember, while supplements can help, getting vitamin C from food ensures you benefit from other nutrients and antioxidants too. I personally like to make fresh pressed juice with the fruit as an added morning fresher, and I get my nutrient boost as well. Vitamin C is more than just an immune booster. It's a vital nutrient that supports numerous functions in your body by making small adjustments to your diet. You can easily meet your daily needs and harness the full power of vitamin C. Don't forget to share in the comments one way you plan to add vitamin C to your diet, and if you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up, share with your friends, and subscribe for more nutritional insights. Stay healthy and vibrant, and until next time, Coach Sassy Fit is out. Ta-ta for now.